tough spot in there with Clay peppering it and